You go visit that lady where they stab on a voting day. This is how president of a country is supposed to do. Visit your citizens. You know, mingle with them and find out their problems. You know, not like Buhari when they know they see. Buhari when we know they see. You go to the back door, they address Nigerians. Hey, can you imagine? Huh? That is the lady. Can you imagine animal country, Nigeria? Huh? Somebody carrying voter card. We can go vote who you like, make you be president of Nigeria. Dog, then go attack her.